is a tag team Hell in a Cell match. Introducing first, from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 266 pounds, Nick Watkins.
And guys, this looks to be a match with major implications here in WWE. Could change the entire landscape here.
Pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it.
Representing the undead from the pits of hell. Weighing in at 266 pounds, one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions, Demon Nick Watkins.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work non-stop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got instead.
Creatures of the night, rejoice! The dead man has returned! The aura of the Undertaker is one that always intimidates.
And from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, the
Wrestlemania, The Undertaker has the most revered, undefeated streak ever. Icons have been slain. Legends destroyed. Listen to the list. Flair, Kane, Orton, Edge, Michaels, Triple H, Cena, all have fallen to The Undertaker at WrestleMania. Even the showcase of immortals is overcome by darkness.
The Phenom's opponent has got to know that the end is near on the grandest stage.
You know, Undertaker is a time-honored warrior of the ring.
No matter what you do, I'm not sure there's anything that prepares you for The Undertaker.
So many superstars have stood across the ring from the dead man, paralyzed with fear.
Oh, boy. Look who's here. The Phenom has arrived.
And demise awaits anyone who stands across the ring from the dead man.
The Reaper walks among us.
And from Death Valley, weighing in at 200.
Streak ever. Icons have been slain. Legends destroyed. Listen to the list. Flair, Kane, Orton, Edge, Michaels, Triple H, Cena, all have fallen to The Undertaker at WrestleMania. Even the showcase of immortals is overcome by darkness.
The Phenom's opponent has got to know that the end is near on the grandest stage.
Inside this massive structure, these superstars have no choice but to battle it out in what promises to be another brutal Hell in a Cell match.
There's nowhere to run. No one coming to help. It's all on you. And the only way out is to win. We'll see which of these superstars is up to the task.
Corey, how does a competitor reduce the chances of being seriously injured inside the cell?
Well, make sure you're the one dishing out the punishment. Superstars got to develop a mastery of using the cell to their advantage. Everything can serve as a weapon to aid you in your opponent's demise.
Weapons, of course, are legal in this match, but introducing one can also become a detriment to yourself.
Black punch!
Look at this!
Stomping! Ouch! I knew what was coming. As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring. Reversal, can they go with the attack? In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Boom, lights out.
He's absorbed some damage already. No one is fully prepared for Hell in a Cell. He better brace for more.
Raining down right hands.
Got it. Yes, left hand. Serious damage. Undertaker had that scouted.
Oh, lined up. Bad predicament right here.
Ducking out of trouble.
Covered with a clothesline. Check your face out for that. Oh, my God. Oh, nothing fancy with that boot.
Whoa.
Absorbing some tough hits now.
This is what Hell in a Cell is all about. You have to be able to endure this kind of punishment if you want the victory.
Great awareness by the dead man.
Return fire from the Undertaker.
Undertaker moves just in time.
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. He's to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Raking the back. What a sidewalk slam. Flipping the script on him there. That'll do some serious damage. Got to find a way to get out of this. Able to avoid there. Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
He's able to sidestep there.
Ooh, my goodness. Oh, he's raking the back.
Hey, you can't do that.
He's struggling a bit here.
No matter what, you have to be happy with yourself for the effort you put inside the cell.
Yeah, but you'd be happier with the win. Just look at the methodical attacks of the Undertaker.
Undertaker is just doing whatever he wants now. This is truly awesome.
Oh, the slash on the cross.
And the scramble to the insides.
Oh, the life drained from the dead man.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
And they failed to hit the mark.
This is right for him.
What a headbutt. Vicious.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
What a shot!
Unleashed might and force.
Undertaker gets reversed. Oh, I had that well scouted.
Raining down right hands. Big elbow drop.
Oh, man. I hope the Undertaker's okay.
Oh, God.
Undertaker had that scouted.
Thinking about what to do next here. Oh, strong impact! And a hellacious response from the battle-worn Undertaker.
The Last Outlaw has no desire to ride out into the sunset just yet.
Oh! And he's able to reverse. And able to counter.
And what's the price? It's deafening in here, Michael.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Oh, man.
This is not good.
Do you realize how much force that must have taken?
And he goes right through the cell!
He's done.
Finished.
Even the cell itself can't contain the pure chaos of this match.
Ooh. Into the barricade. All right, he's at the top now.
Guys, he clearly has no regard for his own well-being.
He gave you the first hit, Meyer. Can rock you.
Oh my goodness.
Now breaker.
Somebody do something about this.
What's anybody gonna do, Saxton? You go up there and try to reason with him.
Undertaker retaliates.
Finds the advantage up.
Run right through with the spear. That's what it takes to put the dead man down.
Oh, what a throw. This is not going to end well.
Exploding suplex.
Guys, we can see the top of the cell breaking apart.
Somebody has got to get them down before things go south in a hurry.
He goes!
Falling from that height, you have to worry about his condition.
Now he's slow to get up here, Saxton.
And now the most dangerous area inside the cell. Gets him with the counter.
Boom, what an uppercut.
He's going up, guys.
Oh, boy.
Remember, though, in many cases, coming down is the truly hard part.
He's at the top now, guys.
Now what?
Timing with that reversal.
We've already seen part of the cell break apart. No telling what more can break apart. Is now the...
This looks like the setup to... What devastation from the Undertaker.
He's turning the tables.
Remember, though, what goes up must come down, and sometimes it's the coming down part that gets you.
This is beyond dangerous. This is more than reckless. No one should be up there, let alone performing these maneuvers.
Belly to belly.
Taker drawing up an attack.
There's the power driver.
Taker's about to end another fight.
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney. We knew what we were going to do. Ladies and gentlemen, too fast. This couldn't do it. Kicks out after one.
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less?
Another one.
We knew this was going to be a vicious match, but the
new one was coming from Taker.
One of the best to ever do that move.
Looking for the victory.
Nice backbreaker.
Trapped in the opposition.
Belly to belly super.
Now they got finally closes the book.
Is it enough?
Gets the win and he survives Hell in a Cell.
Here are your winners.
And these two really do make the perfect pair.
Gives you hope for the future of the tag division. Great tag team action on display, guys.